find out what he can do here against Robert Hight as both cars sit in pre-stage. Hight is out first with a crushing 50 reaction time, and Hight takes it to the house. 397.5 beats a 397.8, the margin of 0.02 of a second coming off of his quick right foot.
Well, for Robert Hight, he's been here before 6 times this season, in fact, in 8 finals. Robert, we talk about dominance all the time, but you said you're going to have to bring it for JR, and you did that. You are 50 at the tree. These moments of perseverance, how much sweeter does it make it?
It's unbelievable. I plunked it in a little. He's a good driver. You got to do what you got to do in the final. But this Auto Club Chevy, man, to have 6 wins at this point in the year, I am blown away. But you know what? Up until a couple races ago, this Auto Club Chevy did not have the best hot weather setup. And today to do this, low ET every single round. So proud of my guys. We got to thank Cornwell, Power Solar. Frank Teagues was here with Flavor Pack. This is amazing. Gonna go to Norwalk next weekend and go to the match race. Then I'm going to go do a little shooting before we get to Topeka.
Yeah. Congratulations.